Hi, I'm Nefo Arla and this is my planet presentation. My chosen planet is Venus. Venus, named after the Roman goddess of love and beauty, is the second planet from the sun. It is called the Earth's sister because of the similarities in size, mass, proximity to the sun, and composition. It belongs to the five planets visible in the sky during ancient times, and it shone the brightest according to the ancient astronomers. Venus is about 80% the size of the Earth. It is made of metallic iron core, a molten mantle, and crust made of basalt. Venus is the hottest planet in the solar system, even if it's only second to Mercury. When it comes to proximity to the sun, its dense atmosphere traps the heat, which has the same version of Earth's greenhouse effect. The atmosphere in Venus consists of carbon dioxide, clouds of sulfuric acid, and very little amounts of water due to the extreme heat. Thousands of volcanoes are located in Venus' surface. Six mountainous regions make up one-third of its surface, with one mountain range 870 kilometers long and 11.3 kilometers high. Although named after a beautiful goddess, Venus, unfortunately, is not inhabitable. Living things will perish instantly in Venus' 471 degrees Celsius environment. That's all for my presentation. Thank you for watching. Bye!